prophecy reveal, yes, where it's all gonna start. In the Middle East, yes, where there is no peace.